Gonna be dropping into the pit, gets the health pack, comes back up top with the Jets. Nene on the flank, getting a nice back angle here on the Poco, trying to weaken him, but Otto's gonna be dead on the front line. Managed to take him down the bubble. Not there from Nene to try to keep him in the fight. Mecco gonna get popped out as well, so the tank line completely gone on the side of NYXL now, and Otto gonna be taken out.
And Jonak with a very ill-timed transcendence, uncharacteristically.
Extremely.
Yeah, making a mistake like that, that's gonna be one of the huge ultimates they're not gonna have for Baby Bay's grab on the defense for the Atlanta Reign here. And this starts to feel familiar, doesn't it? Mono gets picked first, Nene's on the
side. Now gonna find it, grab gonna be coming in, they find Poco by himself. Transcendence is in from Dogman, trying to keep him alive. Bomb coming out from Daco. Not gonna be able to get any kills outside of Mecco's mech, but the grab comes in from Baby Bay. They zone them off the point. And Atlanta Reign, they start things off with a round win here on Oasis.
They are having better focus on the tanks. They are keeping Mono pressured.
Baby Bay trying to lock them up. Jonek with the transcendence helps keep them alive. And Poco gonna be taken down. The trance, the beat, it's all too late for the Atlanta Reign to try to save the front line. Bomb up over the top. Mecco not gonna be able to find anything, but Ursa gonna be taken down. Mono still swinging away. Baby Bay nowhere to go, nor Daco. They will just get finished off. The OT bar will plummet. We got one more round of Oasis to determine who's walking away with a map one victory.
You know, the big reason...
knows that there's no crap from Baby Bay, so feels free to use it. Bomb is in from Daco, up over the top, looking for a kill. Unable to find one, but Mono gonna be taken down. Baby Bay, onto that kill. Grab comes in from Nene, but we can't quite see where it landed. Seems like no one's caught up in it. Kills on either side, but it's 3-for-2 in favor of the Reign at the moment, as Masa just tries to zone them back and keep everybody off the point, and that's gonna happen. Oh, no! Just for a second there, they barely managed to tag back in. The OT bar starting to plummet rapidly. They'll clean up the kills.
Are coming.
They keep tagging back in, but everybody is dying one after the other. Anamo going to be eliminated. Mono coming back in as the Primal Rage pops at one. Nene
this is the one chance
with
the
Doom Fist. The Wrecking Ball here as well from Libero. But as I said, one after the other, they just cannot stand up to Atlanta Reign. They are entrenched on the point, and they are looking to start things off with a victory here on Oasis. The final kills come in, and they have it.
Maybe the Atlanta Reign are New York Excelsior's kryptonite. Dominating the tank lines.
Ultimate.
Look at the Sonic Arrow too, giving him
foregoing the Zarya. He's gonna swap off. As you say, spotted him out. That's gonna be the barrage coming through. Jonek and Libero both disappear. Anamo, the direct hit comes in. Erster scoops a triple kill.
Insane synergy here. Not only did he set this up by using the Dragon Strike, which forced NYXL
versus support ultimates for the Atlanta Reign. Very far away from all of that stuff. That's gonna be the grab coming in onto the wall. Masa gets pinned instantly, and that fight just gonna get shut down. You can see Jonek surging forward.
Yeah.
Nearly with that next transcendence online.
FRD is trying to approach the high ground. He's bashed by Libero, so he drops back down. We're gonna find out.
Push the way through FRD. He takes away Nene's grab. That's gonna be absolutely huge. Now the Shatter coming in. That Popo drops onto the low ground. Bomb up over the top. Gets a double. Anamo and Mono both disappear. Libero with a rally rolling down on the ground, trying to buy some time here. But he will get pushed off. Mecco as well, trying to survive, instantly bashed and knocked out. 20 seconds remaining, Atlanta Reign start ticking up. They get the first one. Can they go the distance? Mono swapped over onto the main. Nene here with the Wrecking Ball. Sleep instantly comes through though. They try to keep him off the point. Jonak gonna be taken down. Mono taking a lot of damage as well. Tries to get his way into the corner, but Dogman takes him out. Nene is there. Adaptive Shield comes through, but it doesn't last that long. And now Mecco's all by himself. Popped out again. We're into overtime, so NYXL has at least forced that out.
Great
beat comes through. They need a couple more seconds. The recall coming in. Still onto the point now. Down out the side. Jonek trying to survive, but they can't play the point. They cannot deny the cap.
FRD with two
repeatedly as he pokes his head out. So FRD take one of his grabs away. This time it's gonna have find the connection. Shatter comes down, finds Libero up into the front, but they're unable to get the kill. Sound barrier now coming through as well. But Will gets a block on the shield. Denying away that self-destruct. Shatter coming in.
Pulse.
Lob, pulse bomb coming through. Gets a little bit of damage. Yamamoto raised the shield in time to keep himself safe overall. Erster tagged up, dangerously low. No recall to speak up. Jonek nearly falls, but the armor pack from Libero is perfectly timed. They keep him in the fight, but they're buying so much time off the clock right now. Are the Atlanta Reign? They need as much as they can get. But that will be the point going to NYXL now with a minute remaining.
Yeah, really, two?
Now gonna be coming through, 50 seconds still left on the clock. They start recontesting.
We need the Doomfist, here it comes.
Masa taken down again, the Shatter from Poco gonna go wide, doesn't manage to find anybody. Solo Setter in onto Baby Bay, and Jonek picks him off. He's got both the kills and the kill feed at the moment. Now the bomb pop comes in, FRD gonna be knocked out, and that will be the cap. NYXL, they get it with time in the bank.
Very close call though. Great team fight.
Atlanta Reign yet to touch the point.
They
make something happen. Mecco's gonna be knocked out. Masa manages to find that one. Mono going low. He gets taken down. Baby Bay gets himself a double kill. This could very much be it.
Rallies up.
Make their way over onto the point. Baby Bay, high energy crab online. They finish off the Baby Diva. Dogman gets taken down by Jonic, but Pokepo is there to get the kill. That's going to be the cap on the A. 30 more seconds with ult.
Really, really is. But if New York lose B, that is a disaster. Oh, Mono looking for the flank shatter.
Oh, he comes in. He fights both supports. They shut them down. Fantastic flank play coming out from Mono. Pokepo tries to drop the hammer, but it's not going to do anything. The two-man's attack in FRD there on the point. Nearly snags a tick in a back cap, but they shut him down. OT will plummet away. All the ultimates for Atlanta mean nothing because Mono pulls off one hell of a sneaky play with that Ryan.
Whoever wins the race wins this push.
Really aggressive. Pokepo able to match with the charge, but Pokepo going to be taken down. They instantly melt through him. They're trying to turn it back around. Mono going to be traded out. Nana with a sliver of HP trying to survive. Still going to be a 2-for-1. Jonah gets the hit. Thanamo is there for the scoop. They get the kills, and that should basically be A. Going over to NYXL. They get it just as they hit a minute remaining. FRD pushing forward, gonna try to drain as much time as he can, but it's not gonna be very much. Once they get the reset, join back online. Dogman still 15% left to go. FRD gonna be knocked out of the back. That's gonna be a devastating way to start off this fight. So now, don't even have the hope of denying away the crowd that Nene is about to have online. With the defense matrix, Pokepo gonna be eliminated. They get zoned off. NYXL just take it. They keep their hopes alive.
Very,
a crawler lost there, it was over.
Very greedy play by FRD trying to
slide. Still very low. Has to get top back up, Pokepo. Gonna get juggled around in the front. Jonek finds the kill. That's just basically gonna be A. Atlanta Reign had to pull out of there. Not surrender too much extra ult charge.
Jonek's no stagger, no delay on this point. Well, you know you have Bono
gonna stay alive. The barrier gonna get broken. Jonek finds another kill. Bomb out into the back. Knocko! He finds a triple kill against all odds! Shuts them down! They maintain control!
It was a beautiful sound barrier.
The overtime.
The grab could be big here if they can get a kill. There it is.
Santa manages to find two, but they can't get behind the shield. They can't get the kills. And I'm on Mecco. Both going to be taken down. Mono eliminated as well with the Wrecking Ball. The OT ticks away. They get damn close to B, but they can't get across the line. Atlanta Reign, with one push, can shut down. It's still coming in. Baby Bay up above them. That's going to be Libero taken down. Airster scoops the kill. Suddenly, moving up again, the headshot. Baby Bay gets rid of Jonek. That's going to be point A. A massive time bank getting ready to come through for the Reign.
You know, I mean, when they beat them the first time, Atlanta Reign, I think a lot of people chalked it up to this is a fluke.
Rockets coming in! Baby Bay scoops him with the Storm Arrows. Pokepo up over the top, just trying to zone them back as the car continues to advance. Mecco pushing forward, gets hacked out. He's going to be knocked out, and Amo's going to be gone. The Shatter coming in from Mono. Mono's not going to be able to find anything. The Pile Driver kills off the Baby Diva, and there's nearly another barrage here for Airster. Jonek going to be taken down. This is it, Atlanta Reign. Push it in. The kills are there. The cart's advancing, and they have done it. They shut down NYXL's hopes of finishing first in Atlantic, and now they're at match point for taking them down twice in a row.
Insane.
Mecco gonna be knocked to the ground, but the beat's gonna be there from an Anomaly to try to keep everybody else alive. The Shatter coming through, knocks Pokepo to the ground. Bombs out from Daco, but everybody ducks around corners and keeps himself safe. Bomb out from Mecco, not gonna find anything. And Dogman is scooping up kills in the meantime. Another one coming in as an Anomaly taken down. Baby Bay there, gets rid of Jonek. They might actually be able to make the push happen. Everyone's away from the cart, they're gonna get it. 2.5 minutes back on the clock.
And they've got another grab online too in this easily. And they will be able to regroup faster here, especially with Anamo really desperately trying to tag this card. Yep. There was no way to contest that.
Taken down in from behind though. Mecco manages to get the jump on the Dogman. Find the element and will lose the suit. So now, free reign here for Nene to use that Graviton Surge. Beats out on either side. Grab comes through. Pokepo and Airster both going to be locked up. Shatter comes down. Maybe they managed to find one, but it's so many kills in favor of the NYXL. The cart, it got pretty darn close to the end, given how much time there was for Atlanta, but they cannot finish the map.
Very much a winnable situation for the Atlanta Reign, though. They can have a better defense.
Armor pack comes through, they keep them alive. Now the beat gonna be dropped. That's gonna be the Shatter coming through, and Nene gonna be eliminated, but a double kill coming through here from Mecco. He knocks Daco out, Pokepo's down as well. The turnaround comes through, and NYXL will be able to push through in the A.
That we saw there was a glimpse of the NYXL's play style around Mono, and how and why so many teams refuse to try to punish his greedy positioning, because when you put everything into Mono, Baby Bay is going to have to grab first. Jonak!
Jonak! The flank finally comes in! Darkman gets picked off! Transcendence gonna be laid even further now. Masa gonna be eliminated as well. No supports available here for the side of the Atlanta Reign. Jonak taking lower and lower. Baby Bay finds the kill, but Nene will get some revenge.
Another grab
used by Baby Bay.
Another late grab. That's what you need to contest for B. That's what you needed. That's the tool you had. Jonak jumped on top of you entranced. He doesn't have the answer for the grab, but he panics and he throws the grab in anyway.
To that sound barrier, and Popo's gonna be taken out. Jonak pushing forward, the battle Zenyatta charges his way up into the face of his enemy. Fearless comes up with the kills. Dogman sitting alone with that transcendence on the cart, joined by Daco here at the end, but neither of them will last very long. The cart will push forward. NYXL, they get the win here on Chunkertown. We're going to a map five.
A map five is real. It is happening. The series couldn't get here in the moment.
Transcendence going to be used. Nene trying to stay alive, struggling, but Airster is there, finds the kill. Dogman keeps his team top, but the flip comes through. That go on the point at the moment. Trying to keep things contested. Manages to kill off Dogman. Shatter out from Mono, not going to be able to find anything.
This is the one
will
fight,
get knocked out.
That was a great trance by Dogman. He dies in the end. But that was really well timed.
He's gonna start ticking down. Libero by himself, not gonna last. OT slowly dwindling away. And that will be the first round going the way for the Atlanta Reign.
It's unbelievable that they could do this potentially twice. To be on Dogman to get that last part of the trance.
Drop down comes through, the bomb's gonna be out. They're gonna make it back in. He manages to make it, but Jonak and Libero now Mono all gonna be taken down.
No,
it's 95%, and they are still losing members. Atlanta Reign making it happen.
They did it.
They worked their way up. They take it 2-0. They shut down NYXL again.
Unbelievable. 2 for 2, two in a row here against what was previously an undefeated team. Atlanta Reign, what a performance from these guys again.
Check out our website at actionesports.com to stay up to date on the latest matches, highlights, and more. From scores, match history, and specific game info, we've got you covered for all things Overwatch esports. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to check out our channel for more action-packed content. Also, like and share this video, and click the subscribe button to join our notification squad. Thanks for watching.